Shalom. In this week's parsha, Parashat Azriah, we meet the Metzora and his laws. The Torah goes ahead and tells us lengthily about the Metzora and the details that involve in the process of his purifying from the Tzaraat. The basic thing in the Tzaraat that he has to go to a Kohen to take a look at his Tzaraat. The Torah go ahead and extend this concept that a Kohen take a look is seeing the Tzaraat, that one of the main keywords in this Parsha is Ra'ah, V'ra'ah Kohen. But why did the Torah use this word, Ra'ah, so many times? 38 times, if to be exact. The Maimonides, in Moreh Nevuchim, when he interpreted the word Ra'ah according to what it means in the Torah, says as follows. There is two meanings of the word Ra'ah. First, the most common one, is seeing. You see something physically. The second is an insight, acknowledging, understanding. But how does that have anything to do with a Metzorah? Chazal tells us that a Metzorah becomes a Metzorah because he speaks Lashon Hara. One of the things that Chafetz Chaim said about Lashon Hara, that it is over the love of Arur Makeh Re'ehu Baseter. Someone hiddenly strikes his friend. This guy speaks Lashon Hara behind the scenes. Is hidden, is protected. We tell him, you have to go out, expose yourself, first to the Kohen, and second to the whole community, by separating yourself from it. Everybody should see what you were trying to hide. And in the more deep level, the reason that someone can speak Lashon Hara is because he looks at his friend badly and then goes ahead and tell other people. He interpreted everything his friend do in a bad way. The Torah comes and tells us this person should learn a lesson. He should go to a Kohen. A Kohen, a descendant from Aaron a Kohen, which teach us the message of Ohev Shalom Verodef Shalom. This guy go to the Kohen and learn to be a loving Jew. And instead of judging his friend badly, he would go ahead and learn to judge him with a loving sight. And that is exactly what the Torah is trying to teach the Metzora, and hopefully we would learn the message of having a positive sight, limud kav zchut, for the fellow Jew. Shabbat shalom.